Poroshenko said that the EU should provide military technical support to Ukraine. At the same time, he said no one in the country does not want war. Meanwhile, Ukrainian army threatening and looting locals on the territories of Lugansk and Donetsk People's Republics. Did they really think that in Europe live only easy, trusted idiots?